different heartless corporations for the last 12 years. Feel like I work for Satan, selling television and internet in a nation where cellular is a need. Everybody is waiting for the next iPhone, made by indentured Asians and sells for $1,000. How much does it cost to make it? Top of your monthly fee. Think of how much you're paying for a service that costs fractions of what the company's taking. What? They're making profits up in the tens of the billions. I make $30,000 a year and barely can make a living. They make me work on Christmas, Easter, and Thanksgiving. Yeah, they pay me double time because they have to. What if they didn't? It's the same for most jobs, not many in different. Slave labor on top of wage labor to make a killing. Kids making it in a factory, I sell it in a store. Then I buy one for myself because I'm just another whore. Your productivity leads to profitability. My productivity leads to profitability. They make it in a factory, I sell it in a store. Then buy one for myself, cause I'm just another whore. Your productivity leads to profitability. Your productivity leads to profitability. They make it in a factory, I sell it in a store. Then I buy one for myself, cause I'm just another whore. Your productivity leads to profitability, so somebody else can get rich off of all your abilities. That's the American dream. If you're thinking no differently, you're a heretic and terrorist against the divinity of capitalism. Such a savage religion relies on acts of attrition, leaves you trapped in a system where people sell their souls for the gold that they have that a million. And you're free to do whatever you please while you're trapped in a prison. A materialism, the imperialism of material visions hidden by satirical sinners. Yeah, cause politicians serve the profits and winners. All the super PAC supporters, how they got the position. Yep, we're all encouraged to be apathetic, apathetic. Get something and half forget it all within a half a second. They sell your soul at discount and buy it back again in time when interest seems as though the cycle has no ending. Your productivity leads to profitability. My productivity leads to profitability. They make it in a factory, I sell it in a store. Then I buy one for myself, cause I'm just another whore. Your productivity leads to profitability. Our productivity leads to profitability. We're just a bunch of whores.
If you'd like to see more awesome content from our team, make sure to share this video and like the official MadRock TV Facebook page by clicking over here. Thanks for all the support, and stay tuned for more here on MadRock TV.